painting by me, Piper Opossum.
And when you're done looking at this, you can watch Pinky Dinky Doo.
Right here on Nick Jr. I'd better go wash my feet.
Pinky, tell us a story!
Pinky's got a story she wants to share with you. Pinky Dinky Doo, never at a loss for words, she pulls out of the blue. Pinky Dinky Doo, her little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney positive, zip, zam, zoom. Pinky Dinky Doo, in the great big city with all the Dinky Doos. Pinky makes up stories with fancy words, too. She's always acting silly, and you'll often hear her say,
now that's something you don't see every day.
Little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney Positoonie, zip, zam, zoom.
Phew.
Pinky Dinky Doo.
Tyler's Tallometer. Mr. Guinea Pig, what are you doing? He's watering me to make me grow. Mommy waters the plants to make them grow tall, so why not me? Is it working? Nope, I'm just getting wet. Pinky, I'm sick of being small. I want to be really, really big. I want to be gargantuan. That means super duper big and tall.
Well, you're still growing. One day, you're gonna be plenty tall.
But I wanna be gargantuan now!
Super duper tall? Right now.
That gives me an idea! Pinky, are you gonna make up a story? Yes-a-rooney, positoonie. Yes-a-rooney, positoonie. Okay, so one morning in Great Big City, Pinky Dinky Doo was super excited. She was pretty sure she had grown at least an inch taller, so she decided to see exactly how tall she was. With my Ultra Deluxe Get Tallometer, it tells you exactly how much you've grown. All I do is stand here and push a button, and the Get Tallometer does the rest.
Greetings, Pinky Dinky Doo.
Wow, it can talk, too.
Mr. Get Tallometer, how much have I grown?
Exactly 0 inches.
0? That's nothing.
Why are you in such a hurry to be taller, Pinky Dinky Doo?
Some kid at school called me Teeny Tiny Doo. And I don't want to be called Teeny Tiny. Pinky wanted to be tall. She wanted to be gargantuan. And as quickly as possible, please.
Wait a minute, Pinky. I understand. It's not easy being teeny tiny.
Well, I won't be teeny tiny for long, thanks to the Get Tallometer.
What happens next?
Let's see. The Get Tallometer also lets you set how fast you grow, from super slow to super speedy.
Cool. What's it set to now?
It's on super slow. Super slow? That's not for me. I want to be gargantuan. And I want to be gargantuan now.
Pinky Dinky Doo will now grow a foot.
A foot? No way.
Not that kind of foot. A foot taller.
Oh, that's even better.
Make that 2 feet taller.
Pinky was thrilled. Thanks to the Get Tallometer, she could do things she'd never been able to do before. At breakfast, she was big enough to reach the top shelf. All by herself.
I'll get it. What should we eat?
Wow! How about a chocolate-covered canoe?
Nah, too canoey.
How about this dancing duck?
I'm a quack quack here, I'm a quack quack there, I'm a duck, ah, ah, quack quack.
Nah, too upstagey. Hey, how about some frosted Brainiac flakes?
Perfect.
It was a good thing Pinky ate a good breakfast, because by afternoon, she was playing basketball at Hoop-Dee-Doop's stadium. Woohoo! Yeah! And by evening, she was so gigantic, she picked apples from the treetops in Smack Dab Park. Yep, Pinky was thrilled to be tall, and getting taller every minute. Pinky was growing so fast, the Get Taller meter started to shimmy and shake.
Warning, Pinky Dinky Doo is growing too tall, too fast.
That doesn't sound so good. I better tell Pinky.
So Tyler zip-zam-zoomed out the front door.
Pinky! Pinky, you're gargantuan!
I know! I'm growing so fast!
The Get Taller meter's going kerplooey!
Oh, no! Woo! Oh, I'm growing too tall too fast! Pinky needed to fix the Get Taller meter and get back to her real size. But how? I'm so tall I can't even fit in my apartment building. What am I gonna do? Looks like it's time for me to think big!
Watch out, everybody! Pinky's gonna fit really big!
If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think!
And then it happened. Pinky had a big idea. Pinky Dinky Doo knew just what to do. I'm way too big to fix the Get Taller-meter, but I have a little brother who's just the right size. Tyler! So Pinky drew a picture to show Tyler how to help. Wake up, Mr. Guinea Pig. I have a job for you.
Okay!
Here, fly this down to Tyler.
Hey, Mr. Guinea Pig. That's a great plan. I just hope I'm tall enough.
Tyler zip-zam-zoomed to the bedroom, where the Get Taller meter was still going kerplew.
I'm supposed to pull that lever. But it's pretty high. Hey, I'm just the right size.
Whoa! I think I'm getting smaller. I think I'm shrinking.
I saw Pinky on her way down, but where'd she go?
Yoo-hoo! Looking for me?
Pinky, you're your real size again.
Yes, sir-roonie positoonie. Thanks for helping me, little brother.
Yup. Got you back to perfect Pinky size.
And Pinky size is good enough for me. In fact, it's perfect. And that's exactly what happened. Pretty much the end.
Great story. I was just the right size to reach the lever and fix the Get Taller meter.
Yeah, way to go, little brother.
You never know when being small can solve a gargantuan problem.
Sounds like game time.
Say cheese, please.
Cheese, please.
Okay, now let's play the Great Big Fancy Word Game. It's a great big fancy word game.
That's my favorite.
In my made-up story, the great big fancy word was
gargantuan. It means something super duper big and tall.
That's right, little brother. Okay, here's how we play. When you see a picture of a super duper big and tall Pinky like this,
Shout out the word gargantuan. Let's try it once. Ready?
Gargantuan.
But when you see a picture of Pinky and she doesn't look super duper big and tall, do this. Let's play. Super job! You really know your great big fancy words. Alrighty, let's play a game called Which is the Right Pinky?
Which is the right Pinky?
I'm going to show you four different pictures of me, Pinky.
And we're going to pick the Pinky that we saw in your made-up story.
That's exactly right. Let's look. Was it Pickle Pinky? I'm Dill-icious. Rainbow Pinky?
I feel rainbow-roony.
Gargantuan Pinky?
I'm growing so fast.
Fire Pinky? So, which Pinky was in the story I made up today? Yell no for the wrong Pinkies and yes for the right one. Ready? Was it Rainbow Pinky?
No! There was no Rainbow Pinky in the story today.
Was it Fire Pinky?
No! We didn't see Firefighter Pinky in today's story.
Or was it Gargantuan Pinky?
Yes!
You're right, little brother.
Yay!
Making up stories. I'll bet you can make up a story too. Pinky Dinky doing the cloud people.
Is not.
Is two.
Is not.
Is two.
There is not going to be a thunderstorm.
There is two. I saw it on the Thunderstorm Channel.
See? Sun!
Just you wait, Tyler. Told ya! Woo! That's strange. No rain. Just... loud thunder. That gives me an idea.
Pinky, are you gonna make up a story?
Yes, siroony positoony.
Yes, siroony positoony. We're going to the story box, where Pinky's really good at making up stories, and every story rocks.
Story box!
Okay. So one day in Great Big City, Mr. Guinea Pig and Pinky were lying in Smack Dab Park, playing a game of Name That Cloud. What do you think that cloud looks like, Mr. Guinea Pig?
It looks like a circle.
And that one looks like a square. And this one looks just like a moose eating a cheese sandwich. Then, Mr. Guinea Pig pointed out another cloud, but it didn't look like a circle, or a square, or a moose eating a cheese sandwich.
Oh dear, that looks just like a big mean thunder cloud, but it's awfully quiet.
Oh! Not anymore!
That's strange. No rain, just... right back under the blanket. Even Mr. Guinea Pig was freaked out by the... what's that word that means something big and noisy going on?
Wait a minute, Pinky! That's a...
something big and noisy is going on.
That's it! Mr. Guinea Pig was freaked out by the commotion the thundercloud was making.
What happens next?
Let's see. Pinky decided she and Mr. Guinea Pig were going to find out what was making those thunderclouds go. Man, I wish we had a pedal-powered storm-chasing airplane.
Hey, Pinky, wanna borrow my pedal-powered storm-chasing airplane? Just don't get it dirty.
Thank you, Daphne. Pinky and Mr. Guinea Pig put on some helmets, pulled on some goggles, and jumped into the pedal-powered airplane. Okay, Mr. Guinea Pig, let's go see what this commotion is all about. Pinky pedaled furiously as the little plane zip-zam zoomed into the sky. They flew from the tippy-top of Uptown to the tappy-toe of Downtown. Wow! Great Big City really is great big. Pinky kept pedaling, and they flew higher and higher until she heard a super loud... We're getting close. Let's follow that sound, Mr. Guinea Pig. I'm going in. Kids, don't try this at home. So they followed the sound past a cloud tree and straight up to a little cloud house. Now that's something you don't see every day. I think this is where the commotion is coming from.
Whoa! This is it, all right. Whew.
Pinky tried to knock on the front door. Nope, too puffy. Pinky had to try something else to get inside. Should I get a super-powered pinwheel and blow the cloud door away? Oops, too blowy. Or how about I crawl in through the doggy door? Ew, too slobbery. Or how about I just ring the doorbell? Perfect.
Come in.
Pinky and Mr. Guinea Pig went inside.
Faster! Bigger! Faster! Bigger!
Inside the house, they found a girl cloud and a boy cloud arguing with each other. They were so loud that Pinky and Mr. Guinea Pig had to put their hands over their ears. Excuse me, but what are you two arguing about? We can hear you all the way down in Great Big City. Mommy and Daddy Cloud said we could make it rain over Great Big City. I should do it because I'm bigger.
I should do it because I'm faster.
Bigger.
Faster.
Bigger.
Faster.
Pinky couldn't believe how noisy they were. What a commotion.
Make it stop.
Looks like it's time for me to think big.
Stand back, everybody. Pinky's gonna think big.
If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think.
And then it happened. Pinky had a big idea.
My cheese sandwich.
Sorry. Pinky Dinky Doo knew just what to do. Since Great Big City is so, well, great big, why didn't you make it rain together? You can rain uptown, you can rain downtown, and you can share Smack Dab Park. Deal?
Deal.
They loved Pinky's big idea. The clouds were so happy, they gave Pinky and Mr. Guinea Pig their own personal rainbows. Cool rainbows.
Bye!
that's exactly what happened. Pretty much the end.
Wow! If thunder's kind of like clouds having an argument, there's nothing to be afraid of.
Yep, and maybe the next time you start an argument, we can try to agree too.
Great idea. Wait a minute. I didn't start that argument, you did.
Did not.
It did too. Sounds like game time.
Say cheese, please.
Cheese, please.
Okay, let's play a game called What Came First?
What came first?
I'm going to show you something that happened in my story.
And we're going to say what came first. Yeah!
That's right, little brother. Hope you're ready to play. Okay, what happened first? Was it I had my big idea? Or was it the thunder clouds were making a commotion? So, what came first? My big idea? Or the thunder clouds are making a commotion?
The thunder clouds were making a commotion! That happened before you had your big idea.
You're right! Okay, so what came next in my story? Was it they gave Pinky and Mr. Guinea Pig their own personal rainbows? Or I had my big idea? So, what came next in my story? Rainbows or big idea?
Big idea!
Right! First the thunderclouds made a commotion. Then I had my big idea. And then the clouds gave Pinky and Mr. Guinea Pig rainbows. And that's exactly how it happened. Let's play What Is That Sound?
What is that sound?
You're gonna hear three different sounds, and only one is from my made-up story.
That'll be the sound of thunderclouds making a commotion.
That's right, little brother. Let's play. So what do you think? Is that the sound of the thunderclouds?
No! That's a bicycle bell.
What do you think? Is that the sound of the thunderclouds?
No!
The sound of the thunderclouds.
Yeah!
That's it! That is the sound of the thunderclouds making a commotion.
Yeah!
I love making up stories. I'll bet you can make up a story too.
Brothers Band Greatest Hits Weekend. It all continues Saturday night at 8 with an encore of the brand new episode, The Song. Then rock on with more Naked Brothers karaoke at 8:30. Naked Brothers Band Greatest Hits Weekend continues Saturday night starting at 8, only on Nick.
Hey, Wonder Pets, can you help me babysit these babies?
Sure.
We are baby experts.
Coochie coo.
The Wonder Pets are up next on Nick Jr. After this.
Oh, magic wand in hand, take us to the Pixies' land.
Rats, fashion pixies.
Glittery pixies' dust brings such beautiful wings that flutter and fly. Bratz fashion pixies take to the sky. And now their magic secret shows. In the dark, their butterfly wings will glow. With little pixies and a unicorn friend, they fly through a night that never ends.
Fashion pixies.
Bratz fashion pixies dolls and unicorn each sold separately, glitter enhanced by animation.
Summer fun doesn't get any better than Schlitterbahn, the one-of-a-kind water park in New Braunfels. Only at Schlitterbahn can you blast up water coasters, surf endless waves, float miles of tube chutes, soak in huge hot tubs, and enjoy 65 acres of family fun. Plus, parking is free, and picnics are welcome. Schlitterbahn, year after year, voted the best water park anywhere. For complete information and to purchase tickets online, go to schlitterbahn.com. Visit today before summer slips away.
It.
Got what?
One.
One what?
One token.
Got it. So what you get?
Penny game.
All right.
Tickets to win.
Lots of new prizes.
Are you getting this?
Chuck E. Cheese's. You got one, you got fun.
Got it!
Wherever kids need advanced sun protection, Copper Tone's there. New Copper Tone Lotion Spray. It sprays on faster and rubs in easy to block the sun's damaging rays. New Copper Tone Lotion Spray. Advanced sun protection.
What feels squishy to touch, easy to mold, and fun to hold? It's moon sand. Just pack it, squeeze it, tap it. Now you've got it. Have mom help. And with more sand, you can build a magnificent castle fit for a queen. You can use your own molds to make almost anything. Moon sand is not like ordinary sand. It sticks together and never dries out. You can play with moon sand again and again. In no time, you can turn moon sand into a wonderful creation. It's like the fun of the beach without the mess. And look, moon sand won't absorb water like regular sand. Make magnets and games and gifts for your friends. And with even more sand, the fun never ends. You can call or log on to get your complete moon sand set, including farm and castle molds and a special play mat. Plus, we'll double up your order of white sand and include two additional moon sand colors. You'll also get the moon sand inflatable sandbox, easily converts into a carry-in storage case.
To order moon sand, you can call 1-800-414-9589. You must be 18 or older to order.
Junior's Wonder Pets have arrived, and you can find great Wonder Pet stuff at nickshop.com.
Go Wonder Pets! Yay!
You can sing along with your pals with the Save the Wonder Pets DVD and Wonder Pets CD. Plus, you can bring your favorite classroom pets home with exclusive products like Wonder Pets t-shirts and Tuck, Ming Ming, and Lenny plush. For a limited time, you can buy all three Wonder Pets plush for $39.99. Check out these Wonder Pets products and more at nickshop.com.
Mom, Dad, school's out. Looking for ideas to keep boredom at bay? GoCityKids.com, the online resource for families on the go, has just what you need. The Go City Kids Summer Family Fun Guide. Simply visit GoCityKids.com to get your free guide featuring the best summer events, activity ideas, and hot deals for fun under the sun. While you're there, enter the Get Going Summer Sweepstakes. One lucky person will win $2,500 in cool cash for the hot summer ahead. Make this a summer of fun for your family. Visit GoCityKids.com now, get your guide, and get going.
Throw caution to the wind. Drift away to the South Pacific. Take a bow. Transcend reality. Make Emerald your personal chef. Be a superhero, if only for a minute. Do the extraordinary. Now get unlimited admission to both Universal theme parks for less than the price of a one-day Disney World park hopper. Go to UniversalOrlando.com.
Introducing Rub and Color, the ultimate clean coloring activity. With Rub and Color, the power to color is in your hands, not on them. No markers, no mess, no kidding. The magic is in the paper. Just rub to color. There's no messy coating to rub off or flake off. But here's the best part. With Rub and Color, you can color with just about anything. You can doodle with a noodle, draw with a straw, make a border with a quarter. And with Rub and Color, you can color just about anywhere. On a plane, on a train, in a bus, with no mess or fuss. The Rub and Color Activity Kit comes with 52 magic Rub and Color pictures, 40 sheets of magic Rub and Color paper, and 24 magic Rub and Color stickers, 20 stencil designs, and two 24-page game books. That's 142 pages of good, clean coloring fun.
But that's not all.
You can call the number on your screen, and we'll also include two magic rubbing tools and two cool texture plates. Just rub to reveal scales, feathers, and more. You get everything you see here for $19.99 plus shipping and handling. You can call the number on your screen. You must be 18 years or older to order.
Tomorrow at 4 p.m.
Catch Nat and Alex jamming on your song ideas. Part of Naked Brothers Band Greatest Hits Weekend. Tomorrow starting at 4.
Only on Nick.
Hey, Super Piper here. And I'm gonna fly with my new cape. Oof. Something's wrong with it. I know just what to do. I'm flying! Super Piper.